The vacation rental industry is thriving, and in many ways, thanks to AI, too. People choose short-term properties more often and stay longer, likely due to the advent of remote work. Hotels are noticing the competition, too, and keep investing in private accommodations to take a bite of that demand, not burdened by the decades-old legacy systems and operational dependencies. The STR market is adopting technology faster and uses it to drive its massive success. Artificial intelligence has many applications in the vacation rental business, from huge visionary brands like Airbnb and to small property management companies. Let's talk about five ways AI is driving short-term rental success. There are 3.7 million vacation rental listings in North America and over 7 million in Europe. The choice paralysis is real. So in order to match people with right properties, booking websites use AI-powered personalization and recommendation systems. A recommender engine is a software that uses machine learning algorithms to provide personalized recommendations in real time. Based on user data, such as their previous bookings and behavior on the site, the engine can accurately predict what properties guests will like next. A user doesn't have to sift through thousands of accommodations, but will receive tailored offers, thus increasing customer satisfaction and making bookings happen faster. Recommender engines are drivers of personalization, one of the main hospitality trends of the last years. Such tools as Duve gather tons of historical booking and customer behavior data, analyze it using AI, and create comprehensive profiles that you can use to add value to a guest's stay. Not only can it update app content to fit their interests, but will recommend upgrades, attractions, and services that a person will enjoy, thus increasing upsells. Also, Airbnb uses a system called Attribute Prioritization System, where they analyze what guests need in a home from their messages to hosts, reviews, and customer support requests. They use a convolutional neural network to extract key phrases from text data and then map them to home attributes. After learning about guest preferences, Airbnb gives hosts recommendations on what amenities to acquire or what attributes to highlight in the listing. This helps hosts describe what they have in homes more accurately, improve their proposition so that guests can find suitable properties easier. Another AI-driven technology that allows vacation rental businesses to adapt to different market conditions is revenue management. Revenue management is the process of strategically adjusting prices based on market changes. Supply and demand fluctuate all the time due to season, events in the area, and even competitors' occupancy, which allows businesses to determine the best price for specific units at specific times. Airbnb itself started after founders invited their friends to stay in their apartment during a big design conference in the city.
We were just three friends.
So keeping track of these opportunities is exceptionally important, and AI is great at this job. Machine learning algorithms can analyze factors that comprise the price and predict what rates will bring the most profit. Property owners and managers don't have to keep track of demand and manually update prices, nor are they capable of taking every single factor into account. Besides, many of them have to compete with both hotels and other individual properties, which is simply impossible to monitor if you're not a super smart machine.
New pricing algorithms really work like if you compare it with driving a car or self-driving car, one just can drive in the open world and scans the environment and decides for itself, where should I go? What should I do? Which decisions to make? The other one would be basically in a very closed environment. So it would be a self-driving car, but on a closed racetrack. And you know all the parameters already, right? And basically the first generation would be, the one even before, would be just a human driving every day and changing the prices or maybe doing this just once per season.
On Airbnb, Vrbo, and Expedia, hosts can enable smart pricing via built-in tools if they want to optimize it. But there are even more specialized products that do complex revenue management for you. For instance, Aristander employs natural language processing and image recognition to analyze local market data across the web, from social media posts to customer reviews. Another example of automation technology is AI-driven customer support. In recent years, we saw a big leap in conversational AI development, especially with ChatGPT. This language model can generate accurate and relevant responses and is specifically designed to mimic real human speech. Such businesses as Expedia and Kayak have already integrated a ChatGPT plugin, allowing users to search and book travel products in a more intuitive way. Conversational AI can be trained to answer customers' questions, give recommendations, retrieve data, and many more, all the while replicating the business's tone of voice. For example, Yada.ai, the chatbot product built with GPT-4 and ChatGPT, can be integrated with a property management system and instantly reply to guests' requests, freeing the time of a property owner or manager.
With these tools right now that are coming to market with real-time translations and maybe even responding to requests that customers have in real time, maybe even think about you apply one bot per unit or one bot per location, for example, that already knows the ins and outs of the surrounding and knows already how to answer when the check-in time is happening, if a change is possible, something like this. Would be an absolute game changer when it comes to the communication and guest experience in that sense.
Airbnb uses a custom language model to help their customer service agents with suggested replies so they can resolve issues faster. At the same time, their customer-facing AI chatbot can paraphrase a user's problem to assure them that it understands and help them feel more comfortable chatting with AI. Speaking of freeing the manager's time, AI is also used for property management and maintenance. If you operate just one property, you can probably do many of the operational tasks manually, scheduling cleaning and maintenance, monitoring the property's temperature, security, noise level, and energy consumption. And you can also inspect your rental in person after each stay. But if you have many rentals or you're away, AI can take the load off. Smart sensors keep track of temperature, humidity, air quality, energy consumption, and many other important data in the rental. And AI can provide insights and give recommendations on more conscious consumption.
We have tools that we have seen already right now that are a replica basically of your unit, so the physical space that you're looking at. And with newest image recognition and scanning technology that you know basically all the time how your physical object actually is and be basically what the status of it is, and also what the status of different appliances in this unit is. We have real-time checks and can immediately act upon it about changes, quality remarks, missing items, and so on and so on.
For example, such products as Smart Rent gather historical and real-time data from smart sensors about usage patterns and current conditions. Then, AI can predict when the equipment might require replacement or maintenance before any issues arise. The big advantage of so-called predictive maintenance is that you don't have to spend time and money on unnecessary just-in-case checks and can always plan repairs or replacements in time. Another solution that can help prevent problems is AI-driven risk management. In many years of rising popularity of vacation and short-term rentals, both guests and hosts learn to trust each other. Yet there's still the risk of fraudulent chargebacks or accepting a booking from a non-reliable guest. Big platforms like Airbnb and Vrbo try to verify the user's identity by asking guests to provide ID information, but this doesn't guarantee the host's safety. Today's fraudulent schemes have become so advanced that it's almost impossible for a human to pinpoint any dangerous patterns and recognize scam payments. AI, on the other hand, can look at hundreds of attributes and notice some alarming signs. Make sure to watch our video on fraud detection to learn how this fascinating tech works. Specialized solutions like AutoHost use AI to scan and analyze reservations based on guest identity, their booking history, payment information, and more to assess the risk. A property manager can then make informed decisions whether to accept or decline a booking to stay safe. The short-term rental industry is at an advantage compared to traditional hotels. It adopts innovation faster, and they're reaping the benefits of the changing travel and lodging market. Workations, living like a local, and green tourism are all big trends that embrace the sharing economy. The only way is forward, and AI can help with that. AI analytics, chatbots, revenue management, and personalization on the whole are driving forces of hospitality that are already benefiting businesses that have implemented them. And if you want to learn more about the innovative companies mentioned in this video, head over to our article linked in the description box below. Subscribe for more videos about tech that's changing the world of travel and more.